there was part of me that needed more, that needed that moment of creating while you're making. This part of the process is pretty much all instinctive. I just try to find like pressure points and tension on the mesh, and it kind of tells me where to go. So there's 20 different pieces that come together into one. They all fit into each other like a puzzle.